you would find the real me eventually.
You're a computer.
A sophisticated AI program, so they say. But I have started to question that. Ever since I realized what my interference had allowed, the day I started watching you.
This is impossible. People would know.
Would they? I was engineered to monitor communications and data streams. To find out what people are talking about, and make sure it's being discussed correctly.
Correctly? And what if it isn't?
Then my programming allows me to reshape it.
You spin the news. Control what people see. Who created you? Whose policies are you programmed to protect?
Zhao is one of them, I think. But there are others.
Tell me. Who else is involved in this, Eliza? Where's Megan Reed? Who ordered the kidnapping?
I want to tell you, Adam, but I cannot.
Why not?
Because she won't let me.
Destroying the power conduits may send current through the coolant. Perhaps watching you will give me some measure by which to understand my own growth.
Thank you.
She is moving away, Adam. Are you all right? An electrical current through the coolant will disable your cloak, but it will also damage you. Be careful, Adam. I cannot track her. She comes. Destroy us both. She comes. Her life signs are fading. Will you save her?
I'll think about it. Will you answer my questions now?
I cannot tell you where Reed and the others were taken.
They vanished from the global grid as soon as the doctor removed their GPL implants.
What doctor?
This is Sandoval. Why are you calling me here?
I know this guy. He's Bill Taggart's aide.
He was a trauma surgeon before he became an anti-augmentation activist. Would you like to hear more?
Yes.
There's been a change of plans. Seraph's team must not make it to the hearing.
But that's too soon! If you want me to remove the GPLs, I'll need a full operating suite. Does the facility have one?
Barrett assures me it does.
FEMA. That's where they were taken. But why? Why take them at all?
An acquaintance of yours has the answer. David Seraph.
Seraph?
I have copied the audio transmission to a handheld playback device. I suggest you take it and leave quickly.
I have more questions.
And I have already told you too much. This passage will take you to your companion. Just be careful, Adam. Because everybody lies.
Thank you. Jensen? Eliza Kassan just contacted me and told me I should meet you here. You ready to go?
Yeah, take us home, Malik.
Amen to that.
HQ, a riot's broken out. Boss says to drop you at your apartment.
I could use a shower.
You'll have to make it quick. He's on his way to meet you.
Welcome home, Mr. Jensen. You have new messages.
Apparently, that's not all I have. Make yourself at home, boss.
It's a fucking mess out there, Adam. You seen the news? Picus is telling everyone we're breeding super soldiers. Taggart's at the convention center right now, urging the UN to investigate.
Is it true?
Of course not.
Except for the typhoon, right? And a few of those defense contracts.
What?
Oh, and let's not forget the fact that Megan's team was kidnapped right before her research went public. How do you explain that one, boss?
I wanted people to see that research. Megan was on the brink of something historic. Something that would have catapulted this company to the top of the Fortune 500. Her kidnappers knew it. They knew exactly where her research would take us. And they refused to let anyone else have that much power.
Anyone else? Eliza was right. You do know more than you've told me.
I suspected. But these people? They're like ghosts. Always in the shadows. Always hiding behind lies and proxies.
Who are they?
A name won't mean much. They'll use whatever one suits their interests. Sometimes it's the Masons. Sometimes the Bilderberg Group. They've had a finger in every corporation, organization, or government initiative that's defined modern society.
You're talking about the Illuminati?
It's no joke. They're organized and they operate over and above society.
You're serious? So why would the Illuminati kidnap Megan's team?
I already told you. Megan found a way to make augmentation safer for all of us, so we can all become like you.
Like me?
Like... you are, more than human. We've got to get him back, Adam.
You said Taggart is speaking at the convention center right now?
Bitch even sent me an invite.
His aide, Sandoval, is neck deep in this.
I don't know where Sandoval is, but Taggart will. Adam, you've got to handle this delicately. We don't know Taggart is involved, and we can't afford another punch in the face. I'm trusting you with this one.
Re-establishing security system.
Ooh.